Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to check what apps are running on your Windows 11 PC or laptop. You may want to do this to see if you can improve PC performance or to try and fix an app or game that isn't working correctly. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. We can monitor and check what apps are running both in the foreground and in the background in the Task Manager. You can access the Task Manager by right-clicking on the Start menu icon in the taskbar and then by selecting Task Manager from the list. In here, there are three tabs that will be helpful to us to view the programs that are running. The first tab that will tell us about the apps running is called Processes, and you should be in here by default. You can see all of the apps running in here, and the top section will be for those running in the foreground, and then below this, there will be the apps running in the background. Remember that a lot of apps running in the background will be needed for you to use some of the things on your PC, but if you wanted to close a background app, you can do so by right-clicking on it and then by choosing End Task. The second tab that will show us similar information is called Details, and finally, the Startup tab might be helpful to prevent apps from running in the background, so head here. All the apps within the Startup tab can run at startup if they are enabled to do so. It might be worth going down this list and disabling apps you don't use by right-clicking on them and then by choosing Disable. This will now prevent these apps automatically starting every time you boot into Windows 11. And so that is how to check what apps are running on your Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store. The link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in another video.